To perform the test, have your patient in sitting position. Then ask your patient to take a deep breath and hold the breath while attempting to exhale over a 2 to 3 second period with gradually increasing force. Some people might find it easier to blow against the back of their hand or think of bearing down as in performing a toilet procedure or equalizing ear pressure during diving. This test is positive if the patient's arm pain or paresthesia is reproduced.